One of the most common medical complications following a spinal cord injury are pressure injuries. And since prevention is much easier than treatment, having a routine skin check is the key to detection and early intervention. While lying down on our back, areas most vulnerable to a pressure injury include the back of the head, the shoulders, tailbone, and heels. While lying on our side, areas to look out for are ears, the back, elbows, hip bones, between the knees, and the ankles. And while sitting in our wheelchair, the elbows, the tailbone and sit bones, back of the knee and shin, and the feet are most likely to get a pressure injury. Based on your own functional abilities, you can complete skin checks either on your own or with some help. Here are Nancy and Julie to take us through their own skin check routines.
Hi, I'm Nancy. I do skin checks myself.
Hi, I'm Julie, and I have help doing my skin checks.
Having routine skin checks at home are very important. Let me demonstrate some of the ways to do it yourself. I usually check my skin twice a day as part of my routine. Some of the things I look for are changes in skin temperature, whether it's warmer or cooler, swelling, the skin is firmer or softer than the skin around it, changes in my skin color, and any blistering, tearing, or scabbing. Or if any of these areas are too difficult to see with a mirror, you might find it easier to use a selfie stick and take pictures or videos of these areas with your cell phone.
Alternatively, if you're not able to use a selfie stick, you can ask someone to take pictures of each of these areas with your cell phone. This can be done from a wheelchair or the bed. This will allow you to clearly see the condition of your skin and watch for any changes in appearance over time. Of course, in real life, skin checks are done looking directly at your skin. Again, you're looking for any signs of skin injury or signs of what might be the beginning of a pressure injury.
Thank you.
Remember, pressure injuries can go from small problems to big ones quickly. So prevention, through frequent and thorough skin checks, is the key to catching and addressing them before they cause more serious health problems. Keep in mind, some of the more common causes of pressure injury can include changes in equipment, changes in routine, or lack of movement.
For more information about pressure injuries and preventing them, check out the resources listed in the video description.